And the phone of France's finance minister, Bruno Le Maire, is currently being investigated to determine whether it has been infected by a spyware known as Pegasus. The Pegasus spyware, developed by Israeli company NSO Group, was used in attempted and successful hacks of smartphones belonging to journalists, government officials, and human rights activists around the world, according to an investigation by 17 media organizations. French President Emmanuel Macron's phone was on a list of potential targets for surveillance by Morocco, which used the Pegasus software.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.